Your inventory is full.
The captain has instructed me to provide you with anything you need. That'll go straight into the old slush fund.
Thank you. Really killed him? Are you sure it was him? Ah, this is a great day for the Resistance. In fact, your whole endeavor here has helped us a great deal. We are in your debt, human. When the time comes to bring their cult down, we will be there to help.
Your inventory is full.
Stocks are running low. That'll go straight into the old slush fund.
You shouldn't let your possessions own you. Or in other words, I think you are our most valued customer.
leaving me high and dry. Get underway.
They did it somehow. They summoned her. They should not have done it. They should not have the power. No.
Yeah.
Supplies! Cut and run, eh?
101 Electrum coins, 102. When exploring, it is important to take a break once in a while.
Thank you. Hero, you have done it. I arrived just in time to see the end. What a monster. We knew the cult leaders had some power, but still, who would have thought they would actually be able to summon their dark god? Wait, do you feel that? There is something.
You have no more room.
Stocks are running low. That'll go straight into the old slush fund.
I heard that in Athens there is a man living in a barrel. Perhaps you could learn something from him. You are our most valued customer.
Thank you.
You can't carry any more.
Leaving me high and dry. Doomed.
I heard that in Athens there is a man living in a barrel. Perhaps you could learn something from... If there isn't anything else, I'll be in my bunk.
Let's go.
Mortal, heed the will of Poseidon. Today a great deed has been done. Evil forces tried to claim Atlantis, but this island is for no one anymore. Neither man nor beast. Only its former inhabitants were to see it, as a reminder of their squandered riches. But at long last, it has once again been a place of noble actions, where nothing but greed and hubris used to reign. So it shall finally be released, and sink into the ocean where it will forever remain hidden from prying eyes. I am eternally thankful for what you have done, Traveler. You'd better leave this place now, lest you sink with it. But my tale ends here. I have played out my part, though long have I waited for it. I am eternally thankful.
Supplies are limited. That'll go straight into the old slush fund.
You shouldn't let your possessions own you. Or in other words, I think you might be a hoarder. You don't have to pick up everything.
These fruits would probably taste better.
The ship is ready, and it is time to leave. I suppose you will just take one of your fancy portals to get back to Rhodes. But let it be said that it was a pleasure to travel with you. The ship is ready, and it is time to leave.
There is no time like the present.